own leadership team. Right now, a man police say robbed SCAD students is behind bars. Police arrested Richard Cheney after getting an anonymous tip from Crime Stoppers. Police released video of the robbery a few weeks ago. Two Savannah College of Art and Design students say a robber forced his way inside their apartment, tied them up, stole their clothing and electronics. Police are still looking for a second suspect.